Aditya-L1 is a spacecraft designed and developed by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, for the purpose of studying the solar atmosphere. It is the first mission from India that is solely dedicated to observing the Sun. It will be inserted approximately 1.5 million kilometers from Earth into a halo orbit around the L1 Lagrange point. This orbit is located between the Earth and the Sun. The purpose of this mission is to study the solar atmosphere, solar magnetic storms, and their effects on the Earth's environment. It was launched on board the PSLV C-57 at 11:50 IST on September 2, 2023. It successfully achieved its intended orbit nearly an hour later. The main science objectives of Aditya-L1 are as follows: observations of the dynamics of the Sun's chromosphere and corona, observation of the physical particle environment around its position, determination of the sequence of processes in multiple layers below the corona that lead to solar eruptions, drivers for space weather, and the origin, composition, and dynamics of solar wind. The Advisory Committee for Space Sciences, ADCOAS, conceptualized Aditya in January 2008. Initially, it was planned to be a small satellite weighing 400 kilograms, 880 pounds, in a low Earth orbit, 800 kilometers, with a coronagraph for studying the solar corona. A budget of RS3 crore was allocated for the financial year 2016-2017 as part of an experiment. The mission's scope has been expanded, and it is now planned to be a comprehensive observatory for solar and space environments. It will be placed at Lagrange Point L1. Therefore, the mission was renamed Aditya-L1. As of July 2019, the mission has an allocated cost of $55 million USD, excluding launch costs. Let's examine the Aditya payloads. There are remote sensing payloads and in-situ payloads. VELC, which stands for Visible Emission Line Coronagraph, is a device that is designed to study the solar corona and the dynamics of coronal mass ejections. SUIT, Solar Ultraviolet Imaging Telescope, IMAGE, the solar photosphere and chromosphere in near ultraviolet, UV, and to measure the solar irradiance variations in near UV. The SOLEX is a solar low-energy X-ray spectrometer, specifically designed to study X-ray flares emitted by the Sun across a broad range of X-ray energies. OS High-Energy L1 Orbiting X-ray Spectrometer, designed to study the X-ray flares from the Sun over a wide X-ray energy range. ASPEX stands for Aditya Solar Wind Particle Experiment, specifically designed to measure the proton and alpha particles present in the solar wind. Suprathermal and Energetic Particle Spectrometer. This is a high-energy spectrometer that is designed to measure high-energy ions of the solar wind. PAPA Plasma Analyzer Package for Aditya, designed to understand solar winds and its composition and do mass analysis of solar wind ions. The Aditya-L1 successfully entered an elliptical orbit after a flight duration of 63 minutes and 20 seconds. It is scheduled to undergo 4 Earth-bound orbital maneuvers before being injected into a transfer orbit towards the L1 Lagrange point. It is expected to reach its designated orbit at the L1 point approximately 127 days after it is launched.